Hey, I'm Dave Kalama from GoFoil. You've got your board, you got your foil, you finally got it all together, getting it to the water. They're kind of big and awkward, and just carrying it can be a trick in itself. So I just wanted to give you a quick tip on how I carry it and a lot of the guys I know. So you can grab the foot strap or the handle on the board, and then grab the fuselage at the bottom of the mast like this. It allows you to walk quite easy, and it's a balanced carrying point. Now, if there's wind, which there usually is if you're downwinding, you're gonna wanna have the board on the downwind side, or maybe even slightly point the tail into the wind so there's less resistance. This is how I carry my board to and from the water. Hopefully it helps you, and I hope to see you out on the water.